Feed her! Feed her!
Boys! Boys!
Here we go!
Are you ready to make the human centipede?
Let's do it! Yeah! All right. No time!
Here we go!
I'm in the middle! All
this right, is so go. Dumb!
Time once again for our annual lighting of the Human Centipede Menorah.
To celebrate, I'm going to be feeding the front guy some greasy potato latkes and hot coffee.
I know, but it's tradition.
Okay, it's tradition.
Okay, watch this closely, guys. It's called the Human Centipede. It's the newest, hardest show choir dance move ever invented. Incredible.
I just don't understand why Fraser didn't let me organize my own trip.
Maybe because of your science trip?
In Cool Runnings, it was when John Candy's prize bobsled broke. In Human Centipede, it was when those people signed on to be in that movie.
Dinner in a movie, which sounded fine. Except the movie was Human Centipede.
What's the way, you had a problem with that?
The Date from Hell.
What are you watching now? The King's Speech and Human Centipede. Next up, Precious and David After Dentist.
You don't even recognize me, do you?
No, I don't know you.
We were in the Human Centipede together.
I said I do not know you.
3 years ago, we were kidnapped by the crazy German scientist who surgically connected us into a single human digestive chain. There were three of us. I was in the middle, you were at the end, the other guy was up front. Your mouth was sewn to my butthole.
Okay, yes, I remember.
Hope you don't get scared when I scream and have night terrors.
It's quite all right. I've seen worse. A human centipede. How ghastly.
Yeah. You can kill 20 men with one bite, or one elephant.
One bite can kill 20 men?
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, obviously, it's... No, you're not going to get 20 men who are linked unless you've been watching Human Centipede or something.
A strange number of the audience.
They have figured out a way to... in their own mouth. CNN has become the human centipede of news.
I'm so happy to be back home hosting Saturday Night Live.
Sorry, we've been
together for
the past 2 months nonstop.
We're at the point where we're
finishing each other's centipedes,
human
centipedes. Favorite Christmas movie.
What I'm looking for is red flag slang in the captions. So smash means hooking up, dexing is abusing cough syrup, G.O.W. scan the weekend, 7/8 in a row is a human centipede.
Now what's boron? Is that a drug?
What's that? What's that you're saying?
oh no! Feel sick!
I died!
Well, this last Star Wars audition tape is from the director of a particularly infamous horror movie. I really don't think this guy has a chance.
Behold my greatest creation, the Ewok Centipede.
Accurate.
Excuse me, sir?
Sir, I think he's talking to you.
So you just have to see the Human Centipede 5, A Need for Peed.
And this one, he makes all the women into a sports car.
That's when it's time to put your mouth on her mouth. Like the Human Centipede's Dr. Hyder puts mouths on butts.
Ooh, the flying tomato!
Oh, TMTOLO! TL2L2D? Oh, ACSOL! HC1? Whoa!
Okay, before we go, we gotta do human frantipede, yeah?
What? Alice.
No.
No way. Yes! It's tradition!
Alice, quick cue. What is a human frantipede?
It's a photo we always take that's like the movie Human Centipede, where they're sewn together, mouth to anus, but it's with friends, so it's special.
Say, frantipede!
Frantipede!
You?
Listen, stick your ass in his face.
Yeah.
Go on.
No, don't stick your ass in the
face. Look at this. Oh. Human centipede.
Listen, I'll get round here and bum him, turn him into a fucking human centipede.
Oh, he likes that.
For example, the account Devin Nunes' mom posted a graphic claiming that Trump, Putin, and Nunes were attached to each other like a human centipede. Nunes put that graphic in his lawsuit. Dude, what is wrong with you? To be clear, we here at Late Night would never have made a graphic like this, and we certainly would never have been allowed to show it on TV, but now it's part of an official lawsuit by a member of Congress, and we have to show it. In fact, and again, I hate that I had to do this, but legally, I had to have it printed on a T-shirt. There we go.
There's no plot. It's just pop culture references I don't understand. Make it stop!
Well, it's either this or I force you guys to do kind of a human centipede dealy.
I don't understand what you mean.
No, I'm picking up what he's laying down.
Is there anyone here? I need help. Oh, thank God, an old doctor.
Drinks from a stranger.
So medical. Thank you.
Wakey, wakey.
What's going on?
This cabin is my lab where I do weird experiments on people.
No! Forced to be together forever!
What the fuck are you supposed to be, anyways?
What do you mean, what the fuck am I supposed to be?
Yeah.
Front of a human centipede.
Other two dudes just bailed, so now I'm walking around looking like a fucking jackass.
Oh, now you look like a jackass?
They bailed because they didn't want to eat ass all night.
We're going to be watching a very interesting film.
Human centipede?
Well, no. It's not a nature film.
What's the decision?
The human centipede.
That's a no.
Ah.
He projects the kind of clean-cut, responsible, not gonna blow up his friends playing the Hurt Locker game image I need to get elected.
In my defense, we were gonna play human centipede.
You want me to go to New York?
There's a real human centipede situation and happened in the men's room.
Tracy, please, don't go.
Whoa!
There's a company in Aberdeen who've decided that the future actually will look like this. They're stackable cars.
Wait, so they work like the human centipede then?
Exactly like that.
No. What I mean is, they're all connected together.
Yeah, they're connected. Exactly, yeah. They're connected.
Good evening. Tonight, Beavis and I will be discussing a wonderful and inspiring film called The Human Centipede. In this movie, a German doctor surgically connects this chick's mouth to another chick's butt. Then he connects that chick's mouth to a Chinese dude's butt. Creating a Siamese triplet called the Human Centipede.
We'll throw in something families are sure to love, our London Olympics theme mascot, the Spice Girls Human Centipede.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite bands is here tonight. Please welcome American Authors in a Human Centipede.
Oh.
Heard that Liza told the truth.
What you didn't hear is that Morning Joe has the footage, and they're gonna show it tomorrow, and you know what a human centipede MSNBC is. What starts with Joe and Mika lasts all the way through Maddow.
Oh, they're a snuff movie. Human centipede. Clown porn, but not improv.
Hey, thanks for picking me up, man.
Did you see this story? The Human Centipede sequel is so horrible they can't even show it.
Good. I don't think the first one should have ever been shown.
This is the movie where this crazy man locked up a bunch of teenagers in his basement.
Yeah, like a mad scientist type.
And he decided to turn them into a human centipede. So he sewed the girl's mouth to the guy's ass. And he did it with a bunch of them and made a centipede out of
them. Then took another girl and sewed it to her ass.
Steve, there's the front. I'm happy to say that my nightmares have become a little more manageable.
Steve, why don't you sit down and
Shut your fucking mouth!
You motherfucker! You shut the fuck up!
Hey, guys! Now, we talked about this hostility towards Steve last week. All three of you were captured by that crazy Austrian doctor, right?
I lost a year of my life, too!
Oh, you had it real bad in the front, didn't you, Steve?
Big, moderately ugly bunny!
Oh, I know! The human centipede!
Hey, good one! Is it the human centipede?
Apparently, the guy next to me sort of didn't really like the Oscar-winning movies that were on offer to him because he started watching on his iPad The Human Centipede. Yeah, right next to me on the fly. And if you don't know The Human Centipede, it's like a it's like a sort of sexy conga. Can I say that? It's a sexy conga, perverted sexy conga.
Meg, have you seen Human Centipede? Human centipede. Like, what kind of nasty gutter butt shit is that? What in the nasty freaking
You know what, but I appreciate whoever made that movie.
Yeah, we needed that for the cartoon.
If you type in 745 pizza emoji 21O with an umlaut over it, you get Schindler's List, Saving Private Ryan, and The Human Centipede found in movies to remind you that breaking up with Danny isn't the worst thing that could happen to you, Brenda.
You can follow me, but I'm not gonna open my eyes.
Uh-oh, Mother Hubbard, a triple rainbow!
Human centipede with George Clooney at the front.
A Nebuchadnezzar of wine!
The lips are connected to the asshole. The lips are connected to the asshole. The lips are connected to the asshole. And that's how you make a human centipede, everybody!
Is that a centipede on your shirt? That's what you went with?
Centipedes are agile and fierce, like us. You could say we are human centipedes.
Told him not to use that term. You didn't watch the movie, did you?
It was in the horror section.
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
If you think of the Liberal and National parties as a kind of coalition centipede... then the LNP is the middle guy. Anyway.
Oh, you're so overprotective. You always think I'm gonna get hacked to death or wind up in the middle of a human centipede. That's the worst spot.
Mia would rather go face to butt than kiss you.
Face to butt, face to butt, face to butt.
Oh, thank you, Kimberly.
Oil already hates me because we're closing their tax loopholes and making them pay for cleanup. So now I'm eating everyone's shit. I'm like the last guy in a human centipede with this.
And there it is.
Let's move on to the scene where Slaughterface centipedes Jenna to the docent of the Danbury Railway Museum.
In the global economy, we're all interconnected like a fiscal human centipede. And if you'll notice, America is not the head. And unfortunately, China eats a lot of spicy food.
Carol, hey, shut up. I need you to go down to Western Union and wire me $1,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No!
I got it. I'd rather do a human centipede with the Wet Bandits. Marv in my mouth, Harry in my ass. I'll turn them into the Sticky Bandits.
Oh. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better be. Or you can fucking kiss my ass, human centipede. You-
oh, dear God, what the hell is that? Call the police!
It was a movie from last year. It was this weird horror movie where this mad scientist takes three people and sews them together mouth to... rectum to make a human centipede.
You basically want to be the front person on the centipede.
No, basically you want to be the mad scientist. This looks just awful.
What's it about?
What do you mean, what's it about? It's about mouths sewn to asses. Well, at least we don't need to talk about this anymore.
They're doing the sequel.
Boy, nobody better be sewing our dads together to make a human centipede.
Actually, you need three to make a human centipede.
Oh, you're right, I'm so embarrassed.
Okay, this is a little weird. You got this guy going butt to mouth right there, which you should never go. And it's a lot like that horror movie, Human Centipede, where there's a person in front that poops into a person in back. What are the odds that there's a perfect human centipede in this area? Well, I'd say about 100%. I have a lot of questions. The first one is, why? Why would someone make this? Folks, if you like horror art, all you have to do is go to Shiodome Station and you can see the human centipede statue
in all of its glory.
There's children around.
That's a tribute to the human centipede.
No. Oh, what's Feb going to do?
You can't have Trixie involved.
Trixie can't get involved in this. This is... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. This isn't quite right.
Now the children are copying, Brendan.
I plan to do something called the human centipede. Ever heard of it?
No. What the hell is that?
I'm going to sew your mouths to each other's anuses so you don't waste any of your bodily products.
Oh, gosh, that's disgusting!
You can't do that!
I mean, yeah, we have a ghost. I mean, come on in, sit down. We have at least one in every booth.
I feel like now people watch sicko movies.
It's no, see, I don't mean like Saw or those kind of things.
Yeah.
Or anyone that
like
has monsters.
Or like the human centipede. Do you remember when that came out?
No, I can't watch it.
Okay, because it was so vile. But for some reason, I could not bear to see it, but I couldn't stop watching the trailer again and again in this sick, like, twisted way.
Now, I understand.
So disgusting.
But nobody saw that movie. It's so disgusting. No one has even seen it.
They all saw it, by the way. That's why they made, like, a fourth one.
See, all my life, I want to be one of the big boys. Buffett, Icon, Wilson. And now here I am, top of the pyramid. But what I thought was a game of finesse turns out to be one endless, ass-to-mouth, human centipede of government and business that's going to suck this country back to the Stone Age.
Human centipede, first sequence. Now, I don't know if you've heard anything about this movie, but if you're planning on seeing it, you might want to change the channel right now. I found out about this movie and immediately called about 20 of my friends to come over to my house for a viewing. So we start the movie. Now, the first scene of this movie, it's not subtitled, but it's set in Germany. And there's a creepy guy who appears to be masturbating to pictures of his old Rottweilers.
You weren't one of the guys that, you know, rented out Space and Joe's ass. And, you know, you...
Yeah.
It's just like, it's like a human centipede in Austin. It's like Elon Musk, Joe Rogan, and three middle acts. You know?
Kerm is pissed.
It's true. He kept calling you guys a human centipede.
Because we have our heads up our asses. Yes, we've heard that before.
It's a little bit of a tricky situation because my daughter's dad is dating Jimmy's ex-girlfriend.
That is true.
Very twisted. It's a sort of a horrible human centipede-y vibe in our house.
I think the pair of them look like offcuts from the human centipede.
I'm sorry, Richard. I'm not trying to make anyone feel awkward. I'm just curious. Like, when I told the moms what kind of porn I watched, they looked at me like I was a human centipede. Butt to mouth, mouth to butt.
We all know what that is, Kate. Okay. Yeah.